There are robots that can vacuum your house, robots that can play with your children, but in the blossoming cannabis industry, there are even robots that can grow marijuana at home. Israeli-based company Seedo uses artificial intelligence to grow plants autonomously. It's simple to use. Place seeds inside the casing, and the robot does the rest.
The algorithm manages all the process automatically. No need any human intervention, it's a closed-loop system.
The global legal marijuana market is expected to reach nearly $150 billion within the next decade. Seedo has already sold thousands of units in the United States, Canada, and Europe. They're partnering with a major record label and hip-hop artists to market the device across North America. Who these artists are remains a secret for now.
2 months ago, we were invited to an Interscope event, which was a pre-BET award event. Amazing party with lots of rappers and famous guys. And they all say, can I have Seedo? Can I have Seedo? So we believe that Seedo and the hip-hop artist is like a perfect match. I'll see it the same as Nike and Michael Jordan.
Every few hours, a camera inside the casing takes a snapshot and sends it to a smartphone app, so you can track the plant's progress and know when it's ready for harvest. Because it's a closed-loop system, growers can also avoid using harmful pesticides and lower their water consumption.
Seedo is a hydroponic device. It grows plants on water. As a result, it saves around 90% if we grow the same plant on soil.
Each device costs $2,400 and can grow any plant, including fruits and vegetables. Now, what makes this robot so revolutionary is that it creates ideal growing conditions for these plants, including temperature, lighting, and humidity. Other at-home cultivators on the market include this one by Canadian company Robo.
Hi growers, Steve with Robo.
Which costs $2,000. Or Leaf, a $3,000 automatic grower created by Israeli company Corsica Innovations. Seedo hopes to eventually apply their technology to commercial farming.
And for this we are working with farms, also with farm in Israel that we are going to establish in the next year. And it will be fully automatic.
Though still in its infancy, automatic growing is beginning to revolutionize cultivation. And robots like Seedo, Leaf, and others show how artificial intelligence could become a big part of farming in the future. From Yokneam, Maya Margit, reporting for the Media Line.